common at this point, but foul play cannot be ruled out. The prisoner had been on death row for the past 10 years. His name is Hubert Ames.
All we know at this point is what was supposed to be a painless execution has turned into something out of a horror film. I'm Patrol alive on the scene and will continue.
Yeah.
Clarence Darby.
Well, who's this?
That's strike three for you. Coke on the table, bitch on the floor, life in prison.
Who the fuck is this?
Look out your window, south side.
Is this a joke?
South side.
Motherfucker. Shit. Out of the way. Why are you doing this?
I want to keep you out of prison. See the abandoned factories. Go toward them.
Why?
There's a cop car there with a cop in it.
What the fuck?
I tasered him, but he'll be waking up in another 90 seconds, so you better move.
Shine, bitch! Break the fuck up! Let's go! Start the fucking car!
Okay, okay. Take it easy! Take it! Come on! Okay. Take it easy!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Get in the gear, shithead, now! Do it! Go, go, go!
My little girl. I'll never see them again.
Fucked up, ain't it?
Oh.
You mind if I take this, do you? My guardian angel. I am impressed.
You know why I'll never see my wife and little girl again?
Because you took them from me. Remember me? Sure you do. You came over to my house once before. You don't remember? This tetrodotoxin should be nicely into your system by now. It's isolated from the liver of a Caribbean pufferfish. So, it paralyzes you? All the other neurological functions perfectly intact. In other words, you can't move, but you feel everything. It does absolutely nothing to blunt the pain. And you're about to experience more of that than you could ever fucking imagine.